Congresswoman Velasquez to introduce the Small Business Choice Act of 2008, and I want to commend her for her leadership on this issue. Small businesses are the backbone of innovation and job creation in our economy, and this bill will address two problems at once: helping small businesses to remain competitive in the economy while getting more people covered with health insurance. Small businesses are the job creators in our economy. In fact, small businesses employ a full half of all the private sector employees in the United States, and they represent the face of innovation in our market. Some of the biggest firms in the market today were started with just an idea by a couple of people, sometimes in a garage. Yet these businesses grew to major worldwide corporations like Microsoft and Google that have changed our lives with the products that they offer. If individuals cannot afford to operate small businesses in order to bring new innovative ideas and products to the market, we are all losing out as a result. Time and again, when I hear from small business owners, the issue of health insurance is among their top concerns. Assisting small businesses in providing health care to their employees will do a great deal to close the gap in the 46 million individuals in the U.S. without health insurance. Additionally, the health of our overall economy depends on our ability to find a way to facilitate small businesses being able to provide health coverage for their employees. The purpose of the Choice Act, which we're here today to introduce, is to eliminate premium volatility and reduce premium cost by encouraging small businesses to transfer the risk of high medical costs to a captive excess claims insurer formed by a small business cooperative. Excess claims insurance is designed to limit the risk of high cost or catastrophic medical claims to a health insurer providing coverage to a small business. The legislation will give small businesses more options and the ability to provide affordable health insurance to their employees by encouraging the formation of voluntary small business health insurance purchasing pools, as well as mitigating the risk of high-cost insurance claims that drive up insurance premiums for small employers. The bill also creates important incentives for small businesses to provide the families of their workers with expanded coverage. Small businesses would be encouraged to participate in the cooperative through a refundable tax credit. We're proud that the bill has been endorsed by a wide variety of outside groups, and the Congresswoman gave you a number of those groups already. Again, providing our small businessmen and women with the tools necessary to provide health insurance for their employees is not only important in getting more people in the United States covered with health care, but it is an issue that affects the ability of small businesses to continue to innovate and create jobs across the country. Thank you.
Thank you, John. And now